Okay, what up, guys? It's your boy Calvin, and this is my little brother Tracy. Come here.
Hi.
So, okay, I was gonna tell you that. Okay, today we're gonna be opening a 20-inch Lightning McQueen.
Yes, a Lightning McQueen.
You like the Lightning McQueen? As you can see, 20-inch. This is the biggest. Oops.
Oops.
Not yet. Wait. This is... Tracy, wait. Wait, okay. Meanwhile, let me just set this up. Okay. As I was saying, this is the biggest Lightning McQueen Mattel's ever made. Come on, Tracy. And we're going to be opening it. I don't want to destroy the box for some reason.
So let's open the door.
Yeah, we're going to open it up. I need a knife. Go get a knife. My little assistant. This is a big lightning. Nah, it looks small, but it's a big lightning. Look,
is this a spoon? No, this is...
This is a big lightning. See, as you can see.
Calvin! I lost your knife!
Just get a knife! I'll be back. Okay. We got our knife here.
Cut it!
We're gonna open it up.
Bones got one cut.
Just wait. Okay. We open one lining. I mean one side. Wait. We opened it and... Oh my god, We still got pieces. Tracy, wait. Tracy, don't do that. Okay, we got one.
One?
Wait. This is so hard to open.
You stuck?
No, I got it.
Kevin, can you put the bag?
Give me. This is actually really hard than I thought. The big 20-inch one. See this? This is humongous. And as you can see,
Calvin,
it's stickers.
Can you put the...
Yeah, go put it back. As you can see, it's stickers. Your stickers. We're going to test it out as a knife. This is very big. This is big as my head. So, we're going to put it right here.
Be careful.
Okay, move.
Yeah, you did it.
Ready?
My turn.
There's a 20-inch Lightning McQueen. And peace out, guys. Yo, time to move mountains.